How do you install a corner shelf like this in a shower?
Well, it's easy. You're just going to have the corner shelf rest on top of the row of tile that you last did. And then in the corners here and on the edges, we're going to back butter that with thinset. And that is plenty to hold that in place. The tile themselves offer some structural support, and the thinset will keep it in place. When you do your next row of tile, you'll go over on top of this, which will also help keep it in place, and you'll notch around this little profile right here.